feel more normal in them just because it is different. I think I'm just really not used to the shorter length on me, but that's okay. I'll get there. I'll get used to it. But today I wanted to do just a little bit of like a chit chat with you friends, just to talk about how I've been feeling lately, and thoughts that I have been having regarding my social media and just my overall mental well-being. As of late, I have of course just finished, much like many other students, I've just finished my finals, and I've finished up the work that comes with that, so all of the essay and exam prep, final projects and such. Also, I have a crackling candle back there. If you haven't heard that before, that's what that sound is. But I finished everything necessary for the semester. But what I'm finding, and maybe you can relate to this even if you aren't a student, I'm finding that now that I've reached the finish line, I don't feel, at least not yet, I don't feel the sense of relief I think I've been looking for. I think that there's just been this
sort of out-of-body experience where you're watching other people's lives, people on the internet do something, you're watching them be productive, or you're watching them living out their dreams, or them just doing day-to-day life, while I sit dormant doing absolutely nothing. And there comes a point when you're scrolling and you're just like, oh my goodness, this has to that's just what goes through my head, and it becomes irritating because I just do the same things over and over, and I get out with my friends and stuff, but I'm not doing what I tell myself I need to do to recharge. And I've deleted, like, I've had TikTok deleted for months now, months and months, because that is a terrible place to be. TikTok, I will stay on there for hours, and that's so dangerous for me to much. Oh my gosh, is it brain rot? It's the most stupid. I'm sorry, whatever. Because Snapchat tried to do the same thing as Instagram, where they like copied TikTok and they added reels. But it still goes that I still have it, and then I'll get sucked into random things every now and then. But I'm so over it now. Like, I think I'm so over it. And I would like to just like take action on doing things and to stop thinking that I need a reason or I need an entire day to do something, because I don't. I could literally finish making this and then go out and do whatever I want. Isn't it so weird? sort of go should.